Hello guys and welcome on Game Break. Today I will show you how to fix the problem this app has been blocked for your protection. For me this error occurs when I open Streamlabs OBS, but it can occur for other programs too. To solve it you have to close it, press the Windows key on your keyboard and write regedit. Right click on regedit and select Run as Administrator. From there you have to select HK Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, scroll down to Windows, Current Version, go to Policies, and then select the System folder. From there, you have to select the Enable Lua and right-click on it. Then Modify. The value data has to be set to 0. Then select it and write 0. Then press OK. As you can see, the PC has to be restarted to apply these changes. You can close the registry editor and restart your PC. As you can see, the problem is solved and you can open the app that didn't work. If it works for you, like the video, and if you have any problem, write it in the comment. See ya!